The manual turnoff valves are located here and here. They control the pressure of the system. You can watch. The value in this system is that if there's an emergency with your faucet, you have no need to run to an emergency shutoff valve. You can take care of it in the room where the accident started. Thank you so much and have a great day.